MJ, hey. You mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Beast. Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Sweet dreams.
Where's Spider-Man coming?
time. Sleep it off.
Spider-Man's here!
Your parole hearing.
Heads up!
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. Bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me? To be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral.
You got a death wish? I could help with that.
What the hell?
You die!
Someone get us down here! Just need one shot. That web gun. Watch out!
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
You literally didn't see that coming. Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Hold the gun. Disable that package. They're better equipped than the cops.
The mercenaries. Fighting for pay. We're fighting for our freedom.
Ready night.
Hey, someone go tell Chris to turn his radio on. Give me a sec, I'll check it out. Got some webs. You know who's here.
I'm snoring now.
Gotta perforate him. Not getting away like that.
Vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
Pansies are letting him win!
I'm already scared straight.
Let's go. Teach you to mess with me.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their building.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Let's do the web. Look out!
Backup's here! Great! Okay, you guys sing Dua, and I'll sing Lee.
You got a death wish? I can help with that! You lost one! Stay your friend!
Great to see you guys! backup or reinforcements here. Just people, you dig? Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
You're in timeout.
Our target lies down. We're spread too thin. We've got an airstrike. Command's negotiating with the military. They've got qualms about airstrikes in populated areas for some reason. Continuing sector sweep.
Someone needs a nap.
Look alive. We're coming.
You're done. Gotta hit them harder to knock off their armor. You're just not very observant. Oh, sorry, did I startle you? That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves, and locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about, but I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Stay clear! Hey, Sable agents! attack by Sable Engine! Oh, wait a minute! Seriously? How else did you think that would end? Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
We have reports of gunfire coming from multiple vehicles. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
This vehicle's been recalled, and so have you.
Gonna splatter you on my windshield!
See ya. They weren't ready for civilian life.
Sweet.
This is Control. Boss wants a status update on two bridges. Over.
Roger, Control. This is APC Foxtrot. No sign of fire available.
Open fire! Open fire!
This is really flattering. But tell Silver Sable I only like her as a friend. Engage! Engage! Sable reactor! reinforcements. Why don't I have reinforcements?
Take cover!
Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
This is Naval Control. Requesting status report from Lower Chinatown. Over.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Arresting people for peaceful protest? Not on my watch. Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. Throw away a whole day looking for fat pizza just cuz. You know, it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Let's play the quiet game. Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
Star City now! You gotta clip your wings!
Okay, sure. I don't need sleep. feel weird being the only one not wearing orange.
What the?
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Freaking!
Sorry, no entry during the performance. Sophie! The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
Who brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run. Smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Sable team stationed in Trinity. What's your status? Over.
Located the fugitive entering prison.
Can't let the convicts escape. Time to hook it.
Spider-Man crew, get him off us!
It was a merry chase, lads, but alas, 'tis finished.
Thank you.
Glad Sable's after me now, too.
Be advised, escaped convicts are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Report came in from Little Italy.
Gotta stop this before they kill someone.
This vehicle's been recalled, and so have you.
Driver's Ed in prison.
Calling Sable agents stationed in Little Italy. Need a status update.
Observation post reporting in. All clear.
Something. Running a sweep. Control. I saw someone. We
I should have called first.
Aw, a rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything?
Calling any available unit. A tour bus was just taken hostage. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Here,
city under quarantine, super psychos running wild, and I was just thinking what we're missing is a high-speed chase with indiscriminate gunfire. One rampaging vehicle down, one to go. Run out of Sable agents to hit. Chalk up one for the good guys.
Over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the Relief Center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Quiet, quiet.
So much for a milk run.
How did a bunch of convicts even do this? Exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made with a big gun?
What's that?
Better hurry.
Nobody's. What the hell is
that? Hey!
Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent.
Maybe this will be easy. Gauze?
The way he came through here.
Iodine?
The guy's like an animal.
No antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
Alright, alright, alright.
Glad the boys took this contract. Hate the city, but the pay's great. Keep an eye out for President Davies.
What the hell?
Let's see.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply. I hate watching Benson wail.
Continuing
turns my stomach. Just give us the info and he'll stop.
Don't have clearance for that.
More supplies over there.
That's not what Benson.
Need to get past these guys.
What the hell was that?
Stupid tin man! Why are the Superdudes so set on taking out these Relief Centers?
Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, and he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Plus, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys, give up the depot.
Another supply tent. A couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Thank you.
supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
What was that?
Check it. Now.
I don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have no time for this.
That tunnel.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your face. Come out, and I promise not to crush you.
Please, please, please.
Where are you?
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have no time for this. We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain. Come out! And I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
Where are you? Play no games with me.
The way forward is right past them. Gotta get out of here.
No hiding!
Maybe if I get up there, I'll be safe.
When I find you, I will crush you!
That container. That's my exit.
You cannot hide!
get him to clear the opening. Let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
The hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
Taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.